Right, this time what we're going to do is use the full wrist, striking the ball down off the ground, off the wall and back into a hand, working on an eye-hand coordination, and we don't really need too much space for this at all. Just a small wall, about 2 yards away, and working on a wrist action and an eye-hand coordination. Here we go.